All right, guys, we got a writing spider. The spider was up here yesterday, and overnight it laid its egg sac. You can see it sitting on an egg sac. There's about 200 babies inside.